How to fix Instagram invalid parameter error. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your settings. Here we go. Scroll down, navigate to the option of General, then get towards the option of iPhone Storage. In this page, you're gonna find all the apps that are installed in a device. Get towards the app Instagram. Once you find it, open it. Then click on a Float app. Click on a Float app. A floating app clears cache for the app. Now click on Reinstall app. After you reinstall the app, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Then head back to the main page of settings. Now scroll down, find the app Instagram. After you find the app Instagram, open it. Then toggle on for these options, notifications. Likewise, live activities, background app refresh. Once you customize all the settings, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Heading towards the last solution, what you have to do is completely delete Instagram app from your device and reinstall it. For that, long press on your Instagram app. Then click on the option of remove app. Click on delete app. Click on delete. After you delete your app, open your App Store or Play Store. Search for the app Instagram and install it. Applying these solutions, your problem will be fixed. Well, this is how you can fix Instagram invalid parameter error. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, smash that like button, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.